How to create a new group on Skype for iPad. Group chats are quite useful as they permit sending a message to multiple persons and help you not to lose much time. For you to add a group chat on Skype for iPad, tap on the arrow from the New Chat button from the top right. On this menu, select New Group Chat. You can also create a new moderated group depending on your needs. Moderated groups are perfect for when you need more control over the group. For example, a classroom or online presentation. You can use functions within moderated group to modify user roles, ban user from a chat, and more. We will create a simple group chat for this tutorial, so click on the new group chat. Write a name for the group chat. You can also select a picture if you wish. Click on the arrow from the bottom. Now select the person who you wish to invite to the group. You can choose as many as you like. Please note that if you want to video call the persons from the group, Skype supports only a maximum of 50 persons on a video call. After you selected the person who you wish, click on Done. Now you have created the group on Skype for iPad. Let's check out the settings of the group on iPad. Tap on the top part where it says the number of participants. Now, if you go on the top of the page, you will be able to change the group's image and name. Also, you will be able to share the link to join a group if you click on this button. Activate the Share Group via link. You will get a link that you can send to somebody to join the group. I would suggest not to activate this option if this is a private group. If you forgot to add somebody to the group, here you will have the possibility to add more people. If you tap on Show More, you will see the rest of the participants. Also, on the bottom of this window, you will be able to activate or deactivate notifications, chat history, and also allow the group to be shared via link. Also, here you will be able to leave the group as well. Let's get back to the group. On a group chat on Skype for iPhone, you will be able to send images, contacts, audio message, location, and much more. Also, you can record an audio message if you do not wish to write. If you tap on the plus button, you will see you can send location, video message, schedule call, and even a poll. You can try every option to see how it works and use it for your benefit. You have now created your group on Skype for iPad. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.